past is not lost. The past lives inside us. Encoded in the double helix are the experiences of our ancestors. After three decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment. With the press of a button, you will experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix, where the past is your playground.
Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques De Molay was a man of principle, a towering intellect, betrayed by those he trusted. In this episode of Fallen Heroes, experience Jacques De Molay's final tragic hours through the eyes of one of his closest friends and advisors.
Who's there?
A friend of the temple.
Fluarak, the council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
We are betrayed. Draw your sword, men. Defend the temple.
Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
King Philip is moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope?
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Nasir. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, less easily eradicated. We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the temple. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster,
go!
I will.
Way.
taken them.
Pope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys already have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
Yep, spooling it up.
week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
You'd rather sit with that old prune? Come on. Aren't you coming? Too slow. Too slow. Too slow.
Where'd they come from?
Quickly, quickly! Allez! Bet you can't steal one.
Now,
these are for His Royal Highness, not the likes of you.
Do you know what the penalty is for stealing?
Put that away now. Just about at it with you.
you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going. Hurry, something's happened.
I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judged nations by the character of their criminals, we should all be called barbarians.
Elise.
Father?
Come here, girl, now.
Father?
Arno, look at me.
Went fairly at cards, so you stooped to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Ooh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself. I just had a nice chat with your brother.
You go. Fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor.
I say.
Sorry.
I've got it, Victor!
I say.
Sorry. Pardon, madam.
Get out of my way! Move it!
Gentlemen, please, we can come to an understanding. Please, excuse him. He's not housebroken. big-headed blacksmith like you probably can't even read a watch.
Come over here and say that!
No.
Get back here! Over there! Emparez-vous de lui!
Keeping up? Shall I call a break?
You are climbing your way out of this!
And where in God's name have you been?
Ha! Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch!
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort, won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
Out onto the street yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la serre, wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch
you. You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop! Make way, make way! Monsieur de la Serre! Mes excuses, wrong carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view. There you are.
Halt! Stop right there!
well. Est reconnu pour son efficacité.
Mais en toute chose, l'excès est déconseillé.
Du mien. Vous devez l'honorer.
J'ai contracté la chose.
Je l'ignore. Mais nous devons agir. Sans quoi il sera trop tard.
C'est peut-être mieux ainsi.
Mais nous devons agir. Sans quoi il sera trop tard.
Silence.
Un long intervalle s'était écoulé depuis les dernières tenues des États généraux. Quoique la convocation de ces assemblées avait été en désuétude, je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage dont le royaume.
Where the devil are they?
Source de bonheur. La dette de l'État.
Finally.
Déjà immense à mon avènement
au trône, two again. Must have tailed
c'est encore
from the estate.
Sous mon règne. Une guerre dispendieuse, mais honorable, en a été la cause. L'augmentation des impôts en a été la suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible leur inégale répartition. l'attitude générale. Un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits et finiraient par égarer totalement.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Hugo!
I suppose not.
Get him, Hugo!
Easy, big fella.
At once.
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy! So, what are you doing there?
Running. Yeah, principal. Back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
Stand back! You got a bleeding problem?
Hey, I'll have a word with you! How about I put that shit field head of yours in a pipe, taking a grand tour of the city?
Now I got you! Oh.
Stop running, I promise I'll-